Iceman, week five, week six, and the ice. Look at how sketchy the ice looks. Hey, that's a nice pass there, Michael. Good job. Good ball.
Sticks out here. We'll see if we catch something. Let's hope so. Yeah, Mike caught it. Nice bass already. Phil caught himself a hammer handle or something. I don't know. I wasn't here when Phil caught his fish. What was it, a hammer handle?
Probably about 25, 26 inch or wasn't very big.
Yeah.
Nice.
We got some crackle paint ice again.
I'll check back in later.
Sketchy at best. I don't know, we haven't had anything go off in a while, so. We'll see. I just went and checked out my flag. Mike's checking his now, making sure that everything's not in the weeds and stuff out there.
That's a nice fish.
Thank God I'm a country boy. Yeah, city folk driving in a black limousine. A lot of sad people think that that's a
mighty key. So let me tell you now exactly what I mean. Give her some options. Don't let her go. I'm going to go grab my cake.
Well, I got me a vibe. I forgot the old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny, funny riddle. Thank God I'm a country boy.
Second flag of the day. I caught that nice size one, 29 incher, just a couple minutes ago. We'll see what we got on this one. Here. I'm not sure. Yeah, it is. Sketchy.
Cracks come in when I.
Oh yeah. Took out some line though. Bait's still on there. My third flag of the day. We'll see if it's spinning up here. Oh yeah, it's spinning. It's definitely spinning. I got something on there. Oh yeah, it's definitely spinning. Mike's got a flag up. My fourth flag. flag of the day. We're gonna come out here and see what's on. Hopefully it's up.
That way.
Get over top of the hole.
Huh? Holy shit. No. Oh, yep. What? Get out of here. Come here now, you little fucker.
That's great.
From the mega cliff to the base of the phone.
About a 28, 29 incher?
Yep.
I'd say, at least. Holy smokes, heck yeah. That was a nice big fat pike. That's a nice pike I just caught. Through the ice. Yep, go ahead and let her go.
You wanna eat her?
No. Just go ahead and let her go. You know me, I don't need any of those pike.
Bring him back down.
Yep, back into the depth. Yeah. All right.
Nice job, dude.
Heck yeah. Real. Good.
You got a fish on there, Huey.
On there, huh?
You got a fish on there?
No, there ain't nothing on there. Probably yeah. Took my bait.
Yeah, doesn't like that.
That's huge. Hey, yeah, Mike, that's I got my arrow. I spotted.
Oh, you got your Nemo's right there.
Heck yeah.
Yeah. Huge. Yeah.
He's off.
Wow. Got a lot of powie.
No, it's off. The hook's off.
Oh, the hook is out. Oh, good.
Yeah.
Okay, ooh, can I hold
nice
him like
that? Nice bike, Mike.
Yep. Yeah, big bite mark down the side over here. Look at that.
Let me zoom out.
Ooh, he's got, that's a
will he do anything to me when I'm holding him with
that's a nice
he'll
pike,
bite your
Mike.
Eye out.